Jack Jablonski was checked from behind and hit in the inboards hard. He fell to the ice and laid there motionless. His coach says Jablonski told him he couldn't feel anything in his hands and feet. Guys going 20 miles an hour on the ice into the boards with a stick, you know, smash their head into the glass. I mean, that's not a sport.
Yeah, this is a very serious spinal cord injury.
On the ice with just 9 minutes left in the game, two players from Rosetta checked him from behind. The block fell to the ground. Never got back up. Now he's in the ICU at HCMC, unable to move his legs and arms.
Time stands still. Beauty and all she is. I will be brave. I will not let anything take away. Standing in.
Support from the hockey world is helping the 15-year-old to help.